proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you. What is wrong with you boys? Just kill that slaglick so as we can get our reward.
I see you.
I see you too, motherfucker. Bury me with Shoddy.
Damn it! This ain't over, Grinder!
Hey, Hammerlock! Since my minion just saved the town, you want to do your bestie Claptrap a favor and repair my eye?
Yes, I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Two cannibal minions in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Sir Hammerlock? What country are you from?
I came out here to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, I need only connect this to this. That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier.
He's a motherfucker full of bullshit.
Going out of style. I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies.
Fast travel, yes. I know.
Come on, work, curse you. Fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The resistance must have disconnected it before they left the sanctuary.
No shit.
I'll post some jobs for you. Ah, well, just speak to me instead.
Clean up the burg. Save Lyersburg and meet Sir Hammerlock.
I live for this!
Cleaning up the burg. Rewards. Gear. Shields, now you have a shield. Damage inflicted upon your shields will first be for your shield.
Join Lyersburg. This town used to have a spectacular amount.
there now. That's
it. And more bustle before its denizens fled the sanctuary. Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed anyone who stayed. Greetings! Do you feel you have too many bullets, but not enough money? No, Captain!
You can now work on more than one mission at one time. Da da da. This town ain't big enough. Sir Hamlock is asking the Red Lairds to be mongers. While the residents of the town were murdered by bandits weeks ago, Hamlock none of those feels that their former home should have been done by feces tossing ape creatures. Best minion. After Hansen Jack left you for dead in wind, sheer waste, you escaped the cold and medical clutch of a general. Didn't see as many of you helping kill Jack Smith. Sure, the war and save.
Everyone in Lyelsburg, I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you...
Alright, so... current mission is tiny big enough. Rewards.
Clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Yeah. Yeah, that's our role. That's our role.
Thank you.
suspicious. Bullymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
No, they won't, because they're too ignorant.
Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is.
If you're gonna survive there, you need a better shield. Bad hair day. Style is everything.
If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up.
Good times, good times. Oi!
Oh, it's those annoying motherfuckers again.
Oh, the rock are attacking them. Okay. Let the animals kill themselves. You now have grenades for shooting through a grenade. Yeah. Not until I get my grenade mods. Critical, motherfucker.
Hey.
one badass rank. Leave guns here. Yeah, right. That was apparently my waypoint. Cool.
I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Oh my god.
Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Explosive barrel. Yeah, motherfucker, booyashaka, yeah! But you know, it's a miracle I can climb stairs. Oh, the trash bins are still the same. Run through the fence? You've got to be kidding me.
Whoa! That looked like it hurt! Do it again! Maybe you're not running fast enough?
Okay, I'm gonna die listening to this little idiot, aren't I? Oh, this should be entertaining. Ow.
Hey,
Oh, now you decide to
shoot the fuse box to shut off the electricity, then grab the capacitor.
Oh! Maybe grab it with your teeth!
In general, ignore any advice Claptrap gives you.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! That's how I roll. Treasure chests. Yes, yes, I know how the loot system works. Oh, I son of a bitch. Chill 25 enemies at night. Ah, yes, the good old day-night system. Gotta love it.
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to sanctuary. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
lumpy hand cannon. Now I just... Cakes we're going to bake.
I'm a curb stop your neck.
How about that?
Answer Jack, what have happened to Helena here?
We've hijacked the train that runs through the dust.
Oh, it's Helena Pierce.
If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier team. We just need... Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the window!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you could find the rest of those audio logs, I would be more than happy to pay you for them.
I'm gonna be the last thing you ever do.
Ooh, blast proof shield, cut rate shield, reduces damage from explosions. Alrighty then.